What a race! I present the winner of Rally Day's first race. Let's congratulate our trophy holder, the winner of our second Rally Day's event. And here's the survivor, winner of this year's Cow Day's race. Let's share our love with our Valentine's Day winner with a big round of applause. Well, I'd like to thank the racers for cleaning up South Park's dirty laundry, and especially our winner, our Read a Book Day champion. Let's give our South Park best. And here's the results of our big Easter egg hunt. On behalf of the lemonade stand, here is the winner of South Park's Best Waiter Award. Congratulations to our winner and the person who has saved us all. God bless America and our winner. Here's the breakdown. Well, where the hell is the press? Here's our Thanksgiving race results. In the spirit of giving, I give you the Christmas winner. Why don't we take a minute to congratulate our South Park Rally champion? Why don't we take a minute to congratulate our South Park Rally champions? Why don't we all give our new champion a great big round of applause? Congratulations! Citizens of South Park, welcome to Rally. In case you're new to Rally Days, I'll also be explaining the rules for each race, so pay attention. For our first race, we have set up 4 checkpoints around the town. Each racer must drive over the 4 checkpoints in numerical order. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 for you dyslexic drivers. Once you have crossed over all 4 checkpoints, you've finished 1 lap. The first one to complete the required number of laps wins the race. All right, attention everyone! This second race is also simple. First, you need to collect the Rally Days trophy by running into it with your vehicle. If someone else has the trophy, you can swipe it from them by bumping them with your vehicle, or you can knock it loose by hitting them with a weapon. When you have the trophy, you pick up where the last guy left off and cross the checkpoints in order. The player who activates the last checkpoint, that's checkpoint number 4, wins the race. Let's get ready to race! Hello, citizens! Cow Days is once again upon us, and so is the annual Cow Days race. Unfortunately, owing to circumstances having absolutely nothing to do with secret government research, all of the racers have been mysteriously infected with mad cow disease. When the race begins, you must collect the antidote. Whoever collects it and can hold on to it for 2 minutes will be cured. The rest of you will die. Great! So let's begin. Well, everyone, it's Valentine's Day, and love is in the air. Players must try to collect 2 items, Cupid's bow and Cupid's arrow. Collect both the bow and the arrow, and then shoot the other players. The winner is the person who shoots all the other players first. Now go and spread the love! This race is 3 laps long. First, you must grab a pair of soiled briefs, generously donated by Eric Cartman's mom. In order to finish a lap, you must cross all 4 checkpoints, representing wash, rinse, drain, and spin, while holding a pair of his soiled briefs. If someone steals your underwear, you need to get one back to continue the race. First one to finish 3 laps wins! I have just been informed of some rather disturbing news. It seems that South Park is far below the national literacy level. Yes. Well, now, in order to address this important issue, I have proclaimed today Read a Book Day, and have granted a temporary pardon to South Park's very own Chicken Lover, the driver of the Booktastic bus. The Chicken Lover will make sure that there will be enough books available for everyone. But while he's free, we need to protect all of the chickens in town. I need each of you to collect chickens and take them to the drop area in front of the police station where they will be safe. The first racer to save 10 chickens is the winner. Happy Easter, everyone! It's time for South Park's annual Easter egg hunt, with eggs generously donated by Dr. Mephisto. The rules are simple. Collect 20 of the eggs before any other player to win the race. What could go wrong? Mephisto did ask me to mention that the deadly mutant bunnies who laid the eggs have broken free and are hunting for their young, so be sure to watch out for them while you hunt. Good luck. We're here for the grand opening of Big Gay Al's Big Gay Pink Lemonade Stand. Each of you will be given 4 glasses of lemonade. For this race, you have to deliver the lemonade to the table that wants it. Each table will only want 1 drink at a time, so only the first player to the table drops one off. The first player to deliver all their drinks is the winner. Let's give it our South Park best. Well, for the 3rd straight year, alien visitors have chosen to invade South Park over our 3-day Memorial Day weekend, ruining our picnics and barbecues yet again. Well, anyway, Mephisto has built a ray gun for us to defend ourselves with. Get the gun and race over the 4 checkpoints in order to charge the gun. The player who activates all 4 checkpoints will not only win the race, but will also save humanity. And I'll throw in $5 to whoever wins. Happy Independence Day, everyone. In our Independence Day race, you must cross the checkpoints in numerical order. When you've crossed all 4, it counts as 1 lap. The first player to complete the required number of laps is the winner. Be sure to avoid stray fireworks. Happy Halloween! It's time to do some trick-or-treating. As everyone knows, the person with the most candy by curfew wins! Grab as much candy as you can and drop it at the candy station. Happy Turkey Day! Time for some charity work. Collect 20 turkeys and drive them to the photo op in front of the dinner bell. That way the media can see firsthand what wonderful people we are in South Park. The first player to deliver 20 turkeys is our winner. Merry Christmas! Collect the present and drive over the 4 checkpoints in order to win. It's Millennium New Year's and you know what that means! That's right, Satan is coming! To make a long story short, Satan wants the key to the city. If Satan has the key at midnight, we're all in deep doo-doo. Find the key and save us all! Whoever holds the key for 2 minutes first will save us all! It's time to open up a can of whoop-ass! In this race, all of the competitors have 4 asses. Your goal is to collect the pickups and shoot the asses off the other players, all the while protecting your own ass. If you lose all your asses, then you are eliminated. But if you are the last player left with an ass or 2, or 3 or 4, then you are the winner! Officer Bar Brady! Baby! Big Gay Al! Our own chef! South Park's bravest chef! The chicken lover! The clown! Mrs. Crabtree! The son of Satan and scourge of all mankind, Damien! Death! Homeboy Eric from the West Side! Our own Eric Kaufman! Officer Cartman! Mr. Garrison! Grandpa Marsh! Him! Ike! Jesus! Jimbo! Kenny McCormick! Wide receiver Kenny McCormick! Kyle Broflovsky! The blood-sucking Kyle Broflovsky! School counselor Mr. Mackey! Starvin' Marvin! Mephisto! Mrs. Broflovsky! Mrs. Cartman! Ned Gerblansky! The little French kid Pip! Wimpy Stan! Santa! Satan, our new lord and master, whom we are very glad has decided to spare our town of South Park in return for handing over Jesus to him. And now, let's all bow down before him and sacrifice some animals as we prepare for our millennium of darkness! Shelley Marsh! Scuzzlebutt! Stan Marsh! Terrence and Philip! The Tractor! Tweak! The Visitor! Wendy Testaberger! Who the hell is that?